Halo de Iloko came from the word Museo de Iloko of Agoolaunon. And of course, with a capitalization of only 25,000, I'm only offering Halo Halo in a glass. That's how I started with 15 seaters. So at least si Halo Halo de Iloko kasi, with that kind of food that I offer, parang it's a perfect La Union product siya. Kasi with all the ingredients, it was composed there. In each ingredient, meron siyang nire-represent na. Challenges, madami. Financially, of course, manpower, hindi may iwasan yun sa manpower. Tapos, competitors, hindi rin po natin may iwasan yun. Lalo na yung sa mga fast food chains, may hirap yan kalabanin. Kasi when it comes to branding, I mean, may pangalan na sila. Compared sa akin, nag-start pa lang ako. Gapang talaga. Halo Halo is for everybody. Halo Halo is parang it's the king of all desserts. And the Filipino loved it so much. Before, I was afraid na going into this kind of business because it's a dessert only for summer. But I realized Halo Halo it's not just only for summer season, but it's an all year round season ng Halo Halo. Especially foreigners and Balikpayans. They always crave for Halo Halo. Of course, I think with the quality of the food, good service, and the consistency of the food. That's how I kept them. That's why they keep on coming back because of those three. Actually, KMME program is the perfect na naituro sa akin din yan. Actually, hindi lang yung pagiging successful ng isang businessman yung naituro nila. It's how to create, innovate, and yung pagiging sensible ng isang businessman, itinuro nila. Yes, siguro they should have this unique vision, perseverance, determination, and passion on how to embrace yung parang ginagawa nila or business nila. I think that's the perfect ingredient in putting up a good business. Yun. And they should not always think of the success. They should also think of the people that are there going to help. The people around them and of course the community involvement should be always there.